boat should be straight ahead, right?
Don't be too sure about that.
Listen, Amicia. About Hugo. I was stuck between Magister Vaudan and your mother, and I have no excuse. I was wrong.
It's just... I wasn't prepared. I can't lose him. I can't.
We'll do what's right.
We will.
So many people must be dying right now, but it's so silent.
We never should have come.
You keep thinking you have control over this, but we're merely grains of sand in the Macula's path.
I'm not a grain of sand, Lucas.
I'm just saying, you need to stop feeling guilty.
Maybe. Come, there's a boat waiting for us. Let's get Hugo out of here.
Very well.
Through here.
Look, over there, Joseph's ship. We're quite close.
Yes, let's go. Oh, they're here. It's infested down there.
Wait, look. There's resin down there. And a barrel of diluent over there. They were making more tar here.
Let's use it to open a way to our boat then.
Yes. Back to making tar.
What a day. All right, let's see what you do.
It controls the footbridge.
We need that thing here.
Hey, who are you?
We're just crossing.
Well, you won't. I've been stuck here for ages with those rats. I need to get out of here.
We have a plan. Do you have access to that footbridge?
Yes, but I'll need your help. They raised the bridge.
I can handle that.
Thank you.
expect that. Wait a moment.
He seems reasonable.
He's scared.
Good for us, then.
Here's your delivery.
Thank you.
He doesn't seem to know about our escape.
Or he just hasn't figured it out yet. And here we go again.
They don't like fire, right?
Yes.
Good. So how are you going to light that up?
We have ways.
I don't see any torches around.
Just wait. Something.
Hey, what's that flaming thing you threw in there?
That's,
it's homemade. Basic alchemy.
We don't much like all that around here.
Too bad, because it's gonna save your skin. Soldiers.
Good. Now there are two other basins ahead.
Let's get to it then.
Amicia, you should get on that footbridge to manage the diluent. I'll handle the crank to get it moving.
All right. I'll tell you when I need you. Lucas, that's up to you.
Agreed.
So where are you going anyway?
We're fleeing this place.
You two don't know we're in the middle of a lockdown.
Yes, and people are dying anyway, so we're taking our chance.
I see. Hey, you're passing over the basin. Slow down. You went too far. Go back a bit.
Right, let's finish this one first. We'll come back to the second basin later.
Thank you.
information to the civilians.
Great! We've had to rely on ourselves a lot. And don't... You can come. The way's clear.
All right. Alicia, I'm blocked.
No. The light doesn't reach far enough.
There should be a way.
Yes. Just throw tar directly into the fire. It will boost the flames for a while.
That's... Well, yes, that will work.
All right. Let's try. It worked perfectly. Thank you.
That was actually pretty smart.
We may not know alchemy, but we've dealt with our fair share of tar, all right.
We saw the jars. What are you doing with it?
That's confidential.
Oh, right.
You're almost there.
Face to face.
We'll be careful. Who knows what he'd have done if we'd met in the city? Yes, no matter what they were.
Oh, that was good work!
We did it!
I'm lucky you decided to break the law tonight.
We should go now, no?
Yes, we're in a hurry.
Sure, I'll escort you back home.
Actually, we must keep going that way.
Impossible. You're going back home.
Well, come on.
Let us go. We did our part.
The law is the law.
Let us pass, or you'll regret it.
You're threatening a soldier of the army of Provence?
I am. This is too important.
rough skirts. Our men got attacked by a girl and a boy. You escaped.
Amicia, you could be here with the tar.
I'll deliver justice myself.
No. Meet him face to face.
We'll be careful. Who knows what he'd have done if we'd met in the city?
Follow orders.
Yes, no matter what they were.
That was good work!
We did it!
Oh, lucky you decided to break the law tonight.
We should go now, no?
Yes, we're in a hurry.
Sure, I'll escort you back home.
Actually, we must keep going that way.
Impossible. You're going back home.
Well, come on.
Let us go. We did our part.
The law is the law.
Let us pass, or you'll regret it.
You're threatening a soldier of the army of Provence?
I am. This is too important.
Wait. In the outskirts, our men got attacked by a girl and a boy. You escaped.
Amicia.
Lucas, a stupefaccio would be. Can you use the stupefaccio, Luke? Lucas, a stupefaccio would be useful.
Yes! Let us walk in. Move fast. Quickly. We don't have much time.
Lord!
These people...
I'm done trusting any of them.
Yes.
All right, let's get to work. Much better. Let's see what can be done. Let's see that boat.
It's a public health matter. You should have left when you still could, Joseph.
I am waiting for a client, and I always honor my contracts, my friend.
Consider your contract cancelled, then. The harbor's locked down, and you're trespassing.
He's our man.
Yes, and trouble's coming. We need to move.
All right, you know what? I have better places to be.
No, you've seen too much. I'm arresting you.
Oh, come on. You know what? Piss off!
Joseph, wait!
Stay where you are!
We're here on behalf of Magister Volta. We need to leave town.
What do you think I'm doing? This place is a mess!
Please! We're stuck here! There's a child with us!
All right. Meet me at the next pontoon!
Who are you? Where's the captain?
Shit!
Intruder!
Move! Now!
Yes, come on! That was close. Yes.
Dead. Someone will pay for this.
Won't find anyone here. I can't find a thing here. Let's search another area. Nothing. Better move on. Nothing.
So that's when you see them.
Behind all this, I'm sure.
Is he sleeping or?
I know you're over here.
Stay out of sight.
At last.
You found us. No! with it.
Someone's scared of the dark, it seems.
Alicia!
Don't have much time. Hurry, it'll fade away soon.
Are making progress.
This is not cleaning.
How'd you get so
warning sick? In the city. It's a massacre.
They're all potentially sick. We can't take the risk of letting anyone out. You know it.
That's why they locked the city down.
Yes. Trap people inside, then get rid of them.
This is a war strategy. As soon as we reach Joseph, we must hurry back to the house.
I hope we still have time.
I didn't think they could do worse than the Inquisition.
They always can.
If the Count has been here, maybe he'd have been reasonable. We could have asked for a meeting and...
And what? Tell them we're bringing the brats and death. There's no escaping this. There never was.
It's too late anyway. This is the epicenter. It can only spread now.
I always knew something was wrong with Rat.
Stupefaccio, maybe.
Will do. Get ready.
Well, it won't last long. We have to go now.
Yes.
We still have a lot of bodies to burn.
Damn. You're right. I hope our boys get in.
In there. Better take a closer look.
Stay away.
Nothing here. Over here! We've got company!
We've been spotted! It won't last long. We have to go now.
Peter and Hugo among them.
I think they've started. Approaching the lower districts first. The house is in the upper part of the town. There's still time. I hope you're right. It'll fade away soon. Much time.
Help!
bugging me!
What's that?
Yes. And we still have a lot of bodies to burn.
What was that?
Not a damn thing.
Huh? Nah.
Got killed!
Stupid beasts!
Nasty critters!
There's another
You idiots! Now I know where you're hiding!
We have to hide!
We have company! Let me know if you see anything! Of course!
The hell?
Just stay there, alright?
Nothing here!
Search the area! They're here!
Oh no!
Help me catch them!
No! Amicia!
I'm so scared I'll see Mother and Hugo among them.
I think they've started purging the lower districts first. The houses in the upper part of the town. There's still time.
I hope you're right. Lucas, throw a stupefatio.
Well,
stupefatio, maybe.
Yes.
Move when the smoke spreads.
It won't last long. We have to go now.
Stop! You're gonna
get
here!
Damn! I thought you'd never make it. Come.
Thanks for not letting us down.
And for the helping hand.
Well, you did your part. Now, where is the rest of the group?
In town, getting ready to leave. I need... Hugo. What have they done? I'll go get them. You come get us on the docks by the house.
Be careful.
What's going on?
What do you think it was?
I don't know, but it woke me up.
The house! A bad omen, I tell you.
Curfew is still in effect. Go back to your homes!
What's going on? Tell us the truth.
Enough lies.
No, run! All of you! No! I told them this would happen. I'm sure it's that goddamn Voda. There! The house! I can do it! What? No! No! We should get out before everything collapses. Yes, Lucas must be waiting at the docks. Let's go. Amicia. I should carry him. I'll do it.
The city is gone. All of it.
We have to leave.
This is unprecedented.
What
Nothing. Go back to sleep. These people. It's too late. Keep going.
Who is that?
Try to sleep, Hugo. Do that for me.
Please!
Hi.
Don't look. Keep your eyes closed.
Amicia, what happened?
It's the rats. They attacked.
No. No.
We're leaving, Hugo.
I'm sorry.
It's like my nightmare. It's because of me.
Calm down, please.
No, it's my fault.
No, dreams are dreams, all right? I'll give you something on the boat. It will calm you down.
No, I wanted to stop for real.
I'm sorry.
I wanted to stop Amicia.
It will. In Marseille, they'll help you.
It's not true. You keep saying that, but you're lying, lying.
Hugo, please calm down. You have the right to be sad and angry, but I won't let you down. You know it.
We'll find a way. We will.
Are you all right? I thought you were...
We're all unharmed, Lucas.
Come aboard, quick!
It's only us. Magister Vaudin.
I see. Let's not waste time then. I heard the same thing happened in Guienne. The rats. The bite that poisons your blood. It seemed far from us.
Bud, wait!
Hey, you were dreaming.
Be there.
No, but it shouldn't be long.
Hey. Don't look at that.
Why not? Try and make them go away. Don't undo it.
Hugo, you were having a seizure.
Don't want to go to Marseille. More people will die. You know it.
Mother wants you to...
No! The island! It's where I must go. It's where I will be fixed, Amicia. We can find it, please. Nobody listens. I told Mother I felt unwell, but the Magister shushed me. He said it was part of the test. Mother and the Magister, they think they know, but they don't. And people die because of me.
Hey. I know. I will do what's good for you. I will.
Lucas, go see the captain with Hugo.
Sure.
He will show you how to pilot the boat.
I'll ask him if he can teach us sailors knots. And maybe he'll let us steer.
Yes.
We need to get him to safety, Amicia.
You want to lock him away again? It's not the same thing.
You've seen what happens. The Order has people and equipment. They know how to handle this.
This happened because of what you and this Vondar did to Hugo. Mother, shutting him away and keeping up with this torture will kill him. He's a child. He's a victim of all this too.
He's my child. We are not enemies, Amicia. I know you love Hugo dearly, and I know you two share a bond that I cannot truly understand. But you need to open your eyes. What happened back there will happen again.
You're right. You just don't understand.
The debris! It's all piled up here!
I'm going to take a look.
I think I see the problem.
We'll take care of it together.
All right, kids. I'll let you handle this.
Hey, you can go back inside if you want.
No, it's all right.
I won't let you down. I told you. For now, we'll get that boat moving. But it's not over yet.
Yes, go on.
Thank you.